I'm here, and I'm going to be showing you a quick little dice trick. So, you're going to need two dice, just to say. So, I'm going to first show you how to do the trick. So, you got six and three. Stack this. Okay. Then I'll predict my answer, my predict answer is going to be 11. So, I'm going to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, that's the trick right there. And if you guys want to know how to do this, stay tuned to know how to do that trick. Okay, guys, back again. So, if you guys were still here, you guys want to learn how to do this trick. So, you're going to need two dice, like I said. Three dice. You're gonna shake it up, and you're gonna have a person over there, like pretend someone's right here. Pretend this was like somebody, okay? So you're gonna do that. You're gonna roll the dice. Roll the dice. Okay, when you roll that, you got 5 and 1. So when you got that, you're gonna stack them. You're gonna stack them. Then you're gonna subtract 1 from 14. So 1 minus 14 equals 13. So you're gonna say, I'm gonna predict my answer 13. But don't let them know you're subtracting that. Or they'll get know that you're subtracting. Do in your mind. I'm just gonna say that. Just do in your mind. Do 14 minus 1 in your mind. So they won't know. And you're just gonna say, I'm gonna predict 13. Yeah, 13. So you're gonna add right here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus this 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So that's 11. And you're gonna add from the bottom right here 12, 13. So that's how you do the trick. And we'll see you later, and stay tuned for another video. I might do a card trick. So stay tuned, stay whatever you guys do, and keep on doing a good job. Never give up.